this video, we'll look at a typical teacher guide. On the front cover, you'll see the title and age range that the guide is most suited for. We will identify the application the project is based on, followed by a summary of the project. This section is information you may want to know about TechnoKids. Note the disclaimer about reproducing these materials. We love to hear from you. You can contact us at any of the methods below. This is the interactive table of contents. Quickly jump to any section of the guide. Next, we have an overview of the project. Here is the purpose of the project. A summary of objectives. You can see a complete list in Appendix A. Here is what you will need to do before getting started. More detailed information about this is in the Preparing to Teach section. This is a list of materials for the project that are available to you for assessment. The files that students will use, such as samples and templates, as well as classroom materials like flashcards. There is a complete list in Appendix B. Below is a summary of each activity that students will complete. There is a list of extension activities. Often these activities are based on taking a skill a step further or in the form of a refresher or workshop that may help students make their project that much better. Extension activities are completely optional and can be addressed at any time throughout the project. Assessment tools are listed here, and any notes that may be of interest to help you teach. Technology integration ideas are just that. We offer suggestions on how to integrate the project into your curriculum. We have included tips and ideas that you can base the project upon, as well as suggestions for optional activities. Before you get started, be sure to refer to the Preparing to Teach section. You will need to install Adobe Acrobat Reader or another suitable PDF reader on all your machines. Adobe Reader is free and easily allows annotation in the teacher guide or student workbook files. Questions can be answered electronically, or notes can be made and saved for submission or future reference. Your students will need access to the project folder that contains sample files and templates, as well as the student workbook files. There are multiple methods to share this folder. Please note, sharing online must be in a secure area that only you and your students can gain access to with a secure login. Refer to your site license agreement for more information. Once you're all set up, you're ready to begin the first assignment. Assignment 1 always introduces the topic, theme, and project and expectations. Theme-based characters visually communicate new ideas, tips, and questions throughout. Discussion topics are followed by questions. Here is an example of where a student would use Adobe Acrobat Reader to simply type his or her answers directly into the matching student workbook. Depending on the lesson, TechnoKids will include checklists or options for evaluation before moving on to the next assignment. The teacher guide includes answers to questions, so it can be used as a marking sheet. Storyboard or outline helpers that assist the student in planning out their work. Tips and suggestions help guide students in various stages of the project. Planners ensure students are on task and stay organized. Checklists ensure students stay up to date by completing a summary of tasks before they begin the next step. Step-by-step instructions, complete with pictures and tips, direct students as they build and complete their task using the software chosen for the project. Screenshots and program tools provide familiarity when completing tasks. Tips placed throughout assignments help students to troubleshoot and improve the project. Extension activities are optional. They are designed to enhance or extend particular skill sets beneficial to the outcome of the project. The appendices include a skill summary that itemizes the different elements that were introduced or strengthened in the project. Working sheets are developed based on skills and learning outcomes. The material list summarizes any additional resource files included with the project and where they can be found. I hope that you have found this information helpful. Be sure to visit us at technokids.com. Sign up for free monthly lessons or subscribe to our newsletter or blog.